September 18th, 2010, my family and others involved in this wreck that we had, that the kids had on the way over to Ann Arbor, and the car rolled over and the kids were thrown out, and we had a very tragic incident, and the families involved were just exposed to some tremendous pain. And as we did this, my wife turned the radio on, and "I Am a Healing God" was the first words that came out. And at that point, I started writing this song. And as I wrote this song, things were coming to me, and it became more of not just us, but hopefully this would be something that could help everyone. So I would like to share this with you.
When the rain comes, you're my shelter from the storm. Lord, you give me strength and help me carry on. Oh, you lift me up from the deepest pain. Show me love so I can live again. When the rain comes, you're my shelter from the storm. We packed up our things as we prayed on our way, knowing that our drive was so long. We turned the radio on, the first words of the song that played for us that day was, "I am the healing God.
I am the healing God."
So when the rain comes, you're my shelter from the storm. Show me your love so I can live again. When the rain comes, you're my shelter from the storm. They say that time will heal our pain, but I don't know if it can. And I hear those words playing back in my mind when you said, "I am the great I am." You said, "I am the great I am." So when the rain comes down with its pain and strife, and I just can't find my way, I lift up my head and I praise your name. Sometimes we don't know what to say. May our faith grow strong to carry us on as we remember those words that day.